scared is not really a word that I use. I'm never scared of any opponent that I face. I don't care who it is, you know. Respect. All right, will they respect us? I definitely believe they're going to respect us. And that comes from hard work, that comes from preparation, and that comes from pure execution. Like we're talking about, you want to produce and execute, that's how you get that done. And the last thing, which takes zero talent at all, is just effort. It takes zero talent whatsoever to have max effort every play. And I don't care what kind of, what level you're at, whether, you know, it's NFL all the way down to Pee Wee football. If I'm going against somebody and they're giving max effort every single play, I'm going to respect that play. There's no doubt about it. And that we're going to get accomplished.
How much have you watched?